Ngayon, medyo seryoso muna yung pag-uusapan natin. Serious ah. Hi guys! Welcome to my channel! I'll be there! Ganto kasi yun. May assignment yung kapatid ko. Tapos, pinakialaman ko. Kasi, napaka-interesting nung topic. Ano nga ba yun? Akala ko, madali siyang sagutin. Pero maraming namamatay sa maling akala. Kung iisipin mo siya parang kay simple-simple lang, pero napakahirap isipin. Ano nga ba? So, without further ado, let's get started. My purpose in life is to give smile to everyone. To God, to my family, friends, and even to strangers. I go through ups and downs. I experience pain. That's why I don't want others to feel the same way. There's a time before I felt that I'm alone. It's like me against the world because you know so many problems. But that's life. Just think on the positive side. Maybe a hat is enough to make you feel that your family and friends are always there for you whatever happens. The beauty of this world. Before doing any actions or decisions, I think for it many times. But no one is perfect. Sometimes we do impulsive one. That's why I think of it 100 times and pray for it. That's the best. I don't know, but it gives me satisfaction if I did something good. Because most of the time, I'm crazy. Positive, because I believe that positive thoughts generate positive feelings and attract positive life experiences. Simply because belief creates the actual fact. When you believe in it, you will see it. Don't give up. Don't give up. Always remember that success always starts in failure. Fall down 7 times, get up 8. That's all. Thank you. Guys, please put thumbs up if you like my video. Hit the bells down. And subscribe na rin po. Thank you. Bye!